Melocious TV. Information, entertainment, analysis, and gossips. Be careful. We are everywhere. Melocious TV.
Hi fam, it's your girl Melocious TV. Hope you guys are doing great. We are back again to that same story, the love triangle between Siri Wanji, Sang DeLong, and Mama Pasto. You guys remember, this story has been on the media for some time now. We have been going back and forth with it. Today, Siri is arrested. Tomorrow, Siri is in jail. The next day, Siri has been given 38 years. The next day, again, you hear that Siri has paid the money. The next video, again, you want to see, it shows that Siri paid money. Mama Pastor have refused. The next thing, just like that, we have been on and on this same story. It's short, the love triangle is just becoming too much. But now, as we speak today, another twist have come up on this story. It shows that Sang DeLong has been arrested today. She was arrested today in Limbe by the forces of law and order. She was arrested while on set. They were shooting the movie Love Trap. You all, for those who have been following Sang DeLong on the media, she has been posting in a trend videos, pictures that she is going to cast for this movie. So they were on set. The police arrived there and the police arrested her. On arresting her, the police refused to give any information to the producer or to all the cast members that were there on what is actually going on. The police didn't say anything. She was just arrested. This kind of arrest without any warrant and nothing was made mention there. And other news reaching us is that she will later be transferred to Yaounde. And it shows it is going to be something very, very serious. From all indication, if Sang DeLong is getting arrested in this issue, it shows that Mama Pastor wants to start blaming DeLong for her videos that got circulated on the internet. And you all know this video got to the internet first from one blog. This blog we call Better Things. Better Things was the first blog to post these videos, and other blogs were sharing it on the media. So Mama Pastona is also allegedly on the verge of arresting the publisher of Better Things, as it is circulating also on the media. So right now, everything is just jam-passing. We don't understand actually what is going on. If Mama Pasto, if Madam Pasto, Eris Meyer, is arresting Sang DeLong, that she is responsible for her videos that circulated, how did she get this information? Is it that she and Siri have gone back talking about this issue, and Siri, because he wants to make things well on his part with Mama Pasto, go to the extent of telling her that, you know, I'm not the one. You guys understand these things now. You know, I'm not the one that shared the videos on the media. This thing was shared. You know, my wife was the one. She has access to my phone. I don't know how this video got there. Because if she is arresting Sang DeLong at this time, it means something fishy must have passed behind. Yeah. See, this girl will not rest. Some marriages, you will marry from the day of your wedding till. No peace. Sang DeLong has been up and down from one headache to the other. Just now that she's trying to put herself together to start doing her movies, to start going back to the media, to start doing everything that she used to do before, bam, this one is coming again. Transferring her to Yaounde, from Limbe to Yaounde, it shows how serious this issue seriously is. And if in case Siri is the one who has gone ahead to be like, he was not the one who posted these videos, it was my wife, and that is why she's been arrested, then it means that this girl has entered one chance, sincerely. This kind of marriage is the kind of thing where you talk, say, when you married, so married, so you get blessed. You married, so once on a headache from one day to the other. People, they pray, so when they marry, me, they be happy. Me, they find love. Me, they ensure the joy. People celebrate their anniversaries. They put a lot of things there. Best 2 years of my life is with you. Best 1 day of my life is with you. I don't know what my sister DeLong or the post and this time around, because she has been through from one stress to another. Maybe all her life she have never been arrested. Today she's been arrested. by the police because of what the man who married them. How this life, eh? I don't really know. Now you get reactions from the media because you really can't determine how someone should feel after a heartbreak. Maybe she's hurt. Yeah, maybe Mama Pastor is actually hurt, and everyone has their own way, their own karma. Maybe Siri is facing his karma or Zilong is facing their karma. There was a lot of money involved in this between these two, between Siri and Mama Pastor, with a lot of emotions, sincerely, because when you look at, when you watch those videos, the videos that were trending, you see that a lot of emotions were attached to it, feelings, love was there. So at a certain point, some people are like, they don't blame her in any way. They say, until you wear someone's shoe, you won't really know how it hurts. So now when you go on there, I saw Bandy Kiki posted it, and there were a lot of reactions. You know, on this channel, we always bring up people's reactions that some other persons can understand actually what is happening. The buhara is too much. It's just too much. Just about money, love, this. No. It's becoming too much. You get things like people be reacting to it in kind of ways that seems funny. This kind pastor self, now God of police you deserve. You cannot allow the matter to God. Have they not paid your money? That was someone's comment. That was someone's reaction. Let's not be quick to judge until we know the reason for her arrest. Yeah, of course, that person is actually right. That is why no one is here to do any conclusion on the issue. See pastor in behavior. Yet, people them go still go to church. Sell all their land. Give you say they want to close, to go close to God. Shame on you, pastors. We cannot judge them on that matter. And I know say matters of the heart and matters of money, they so it get as a beam. As I heard of the arrest, I just thought of this pastor. Just hope it's all lies. A woman will be bent on destroying another woman's reputation because of the gender that betrayed Jesus. Yahoo. This is one bitter, unhappy woman. So she thinks her reputation is better than that of others that she has tried to destroy. She brought this upon herself when she went to bloggers rather than to the police for her money. I cannot remember Eris Mary or Eris Mary going to bloggers for her money instead of going to the police. I believe what we have been getting from the media before was that it was Siri that brought out her images, maybe to make the public know that they were really in relationship. It's not about him borrowing or her borrowing money to him, that the money she's claiming was given to him out of love. That's what we try to gather from before for those who have been following. Yeah. This is stupidness for me. The pastor should be arrested and all of them interrogated. I feel this is totally wrong. She is exaggerating it even after her money has been paid. Those are reactions. Someone said, Chai Zilong, Yi and Imasa break record for Cameroon. They only marry people where marriage start with police. Enter honeymoon with police. Trend all social media for months. If na me, I better for don't go me. Whole road go me Nigeria. Make we pray say, make our master them. No be na the one way dia wahala go make us taste prison. No. Na great be make this Siri go the follow man a woman. Pastor for that matter. Poor Zilong. Okay. Oh. There is more to this. What's all this? Yeah, there is more to this. Beware of who you let into your life. Sometimes some people are just a truck. Load of wahala. I have set my own. Yeah, of course, that's true. This Dr. Eris Mary, Madam, what is wrong with you? If really you are a woman of God, won't you leave these people? Is this how you want your church members to see you? Your church members are looking up to you if really you are a pastor's wife. My sister, not only that money you want, or you just dey in shock, say, this boy leave you. My sister, last, you go need to calm down now and let this couple enjoy their wedding and let them enjoy themselves. Go be with your backbone and king now and sinner, so you be talking before now. Yes, so that is, those are some of the reactions. We have a lot of reactions here. People are not happy with the act. People are just doing that because everyone believes this arrest is coming all the way from Dr. Eris Mary. Yeah. Shay, they have paid your money, Mami Pastor. Sit one place and rest now. Because no one wants to think that DeLong has done something else. It is only linked to what? Because she is married to Siri. Yeah, she is married to Siri. That is the problem. The pastor is a married woman. She should leave Sleeping Dog's lie and concentrate on her marriage. But the videos clearly showed she was having a sweet time with the DeLong's husband, which is a proof they were dating. Why dragging this stuff up and down, Massa, after you have received your money? Wonders. It shows that she still loves that guy. They should allow this couple enjoy their marriage. Yeah, that's what a lot of people are like, because if she doesn't still love this guy, she would have let Sleeping Dogs lie. From the time she started saying that she will not collect that money, part of the money the guy gave her almost 96% of her money. She was like, no, she's not going to collect it. Everyone started dragging her that it means she had something more to eat, even though she was claiming all she wanted was her money. But it shows that affection and heartbreak is involved. And she's a woman of God and she's married to a pastor, and they expect her to be a better example to others. This is terrible. Why them no one leave that girl? Make it live a life in peace. This isn't good at all. So we have a lot of reactions. If you want to start going through all the reactions and explaining bit by bit, we are going to take too much time here. At this juncture, all we can say is, since everyone and everybody is now saying maybe it is because of the Mami Pastor, Dr. Eris Mary, we just need to keep our fingers crossed. Since the police themselves did not even disclose why they were arresting her, she's already with the forces of law and order. We just keep our fingers crossed, watch and wait to see what happens again. This story don't turn around for media, guys. If you get any hint, no hesitate for gist us. We know say gisting go always come. All that news they go come because this pastor, a woman, be bent for see say this family, they really suffer. But why will you do that if in case you claim you never had anything to do with this guy? Let's keep our fingers crossed and watch out what happened again. If she's been transferred to Yaounde, we are going to hear. We're there for media now. We go still bring the gist for una for here. Melodies, then my ears are on the ground. All the gisting will still come back to you guys. Let's keep our fingers crossed. Thank you all so much for watching. We pray DeLong is in good hands and she's not being hurt so that we can get our full gist. And we'll see how we can digest it, because sometimes this gisting like this is very important to us. Thank you all so much for watching. To my returning subscribers, God bless you all. If you are new to my channel, I want to say you are welcome. If you haven't subscribed, look around, like what we do here. Click on the red subscription button, turn on a post notification. And hope I'm going to see you all again on my next upload. I remain your girl, Melodies TV. Ha. News don't be na the one that man this wow. If you depose Manitino, arrest fee pass for Baku. Okay. It's a vision ringgit. Then they pay me in the last on your radio. I got the back to the money. You too money, the sweet though. But you go work so hard to get though.